did a lot of stuff. Unfortunately, you know, they sold it pretty well, to be honest. I give them credit for that. You know, they set that play up. I'm sure it's something they practice a lot. And, you know, we just, you know, his mind wasn't there and just started going. But, you know, it's just the flow of the game. You know, and it's, to be honest with you, it's a good thing because now we're going to practice it. We're going to the playoffs. So it's something that is a good thing. There were a couple things here. We had a rundown on the suicide squeeze we need to work on. So for us, this is great. The win was awesome, but we also learned a lot about ourselves that we need, and we got 3 days to work on it. So, you know, we got, it was a big win, a good way to go into the playoffs, but we got some work to do.
Have you ever been involved in a game like this?
I have not.
Crazy.
This is a crazy call. First of all, the game, District 5, was awesome to start with. But then to go into a type of game like this, I mean, I personally feel like that's exactly what we need going into the playoffs. But no, this is a big win in my career, definitely.
What can you say about Pippen? He got the big hit, and then he pitched a couple innings of relief. Just pitched on Monday.
Yeah. Pips, I tell everybody, he's a blue collar kid. He's going to do everything. He's going to get down dirty for you. Do whatever you can, for you. He's going to work hard. You know, he wanted to go out there for a third inning, but we got more important things in the playoffs, with the playoffs coming up, and you know. We shut it down and came up, but he's still a workhorse. He sets it up for us. We have him up first for a reason, so that he can get us going. And he does. He comes up in those big situations like you saw today. You know, bases loaded, he comes up in that situation. That's why he's up there. We want him to get a lot of at bats, many bats as he can. And you know, I can't say enough about him. He's a great kid.
Yeah, you had a good relief pitcher. Kyle Alexander only had one strikeout for four innings. He had thrown 81 pitches, and they had left 9 men on base. Then he strikes out the side in the fifth, and you come to bat on the top of the sixth there. And, did that give your team a lift, you feel?
Yeah, well, Kyle's type of kid, once he settles in, he's tough. And he came in, you know, and you know, this is a big day. And it's an emotional day, and I think that, you know, we talked about, hey, this is a good day for us in going into the playoffs, how he can get some momentum with him pitching. He's going to have some big games he has to pitch. I think he's settled in finally. He's usually the type of kid that takes a couple innings to settle in. It was no different tonight. And once he settled in, you know, unfortunately his pitch count was up. So I wanted to, you know, we took him out because of his pitch count. You know, I think he probably could have kept going, but, you know, we got big things next week. So, but he's a great kid, real workhorse for us.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Good. Appreciate it.